hearing in this courtroom.
Boss me! What do you want from me?
I'm really hungry.
What do you want me to do about it?
Go get me some nachos.
No!
Please?
Get them yourself.
Well, where are they?
How the heck should I know?
I'm hungry. Judge? Yes, where are the nachos?
There aren't any nachos.
Well, then, where are the hot dogs?
There are no hot dogs.
Pizza?
No!
Tacos?
I like tacos!
Don't encourage him!
Why?
Why this thing is driving me nuts!
Why not just a drinking half?
I offered eating away at my guts!
That would be a real good laugh!
I have to make poo-poo!
What?
I have to go make a poo-poo!
Yeah, okay, sure, go ahead. And feel free to take as much time as you need.
Yes!
Okay, quick! Let's wrap this up before he gets back. Closing our back guy is now our tiebreaker.
Judge, the nachos made my poo-poo really stinky!
Get over here! Now listen to me. I need you to... Don't touch that! I need you to think about everything you've heard today and tell me. Who should get Grimm? Billy or Mandy?
Yes.
Yes to Billy or yes to Mandy?
Yes.
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 Yes. I see. You're saying Grimm shouldn't be separated from either Billy or Mandy because that would destroy their friendship.
Yes.
And friendship is our most personal treasure. Even more personal than our toothbrush.
Yes.
Fred Fredberger, your words have moved my crusty heart. Therefore, I hereby declare Billy's family be placed under house arrest and never be allowed to move. Court adjourned!